Cześć moi drodzy, z tej strony Farrell i zapraszam do kolejnego odcinka z Żywych Trupów. Dzisiaj zaczniemy sobie trzeci epizod drugiego sezonu o nazwie Krzywda. Na samym początku chciałem Wam bardzo podziękować za aktywność pod ostatnim odcinkiem. Bardzo szybko wbiliśmy te 300 łapek, dlatego lecimy z kolejnym epizodem. Ale pierw sprawdźmy, jak wyglądała rozgrywka z poprzedniego epizodu. Walking Dead.
Who do you think did this?
Think about it. You're Carver, what do? What's the most important thing in this world? Clem, it's family.
People like Matthew aren't coming back.
No tak, porachunki no! Były.
Rebecca, our baby deserves to be raised in a place of safety.
Aha, słone paluszki były łamane, to też pamiętam. I dostał kulkę Alvin. Tak. No dobra. Jestem mega ciekawy, co to będzie w tym trzecim epizodzie. Dobra, Clementine w jakimś miejscu, lesie. Na coś się patrzy, na drzewo. No okej. Co tu widzisz na tym drzewie? Gdyby to był facet, to bym rozumiał, że stoi, może oblewa, podlewa te drzewko, nie? A tak? Aha, cima. No i poleciała.
You about done over there?
Yeah, one second.
Czyli konwój. No dobra, wszystko jasne.
It's still nice that you came.
Kazali mi.
They told me to. You think I want to stand here listening to you pee? Yeah, still, you could have said no.
They've got guns. I don't think I could have.
Well, I'm done. We can go.
Land Trek. No dobra.
Everything come out all right, girls?
Troy, get them tied up.
Will do.
Zwiąż je? Ale chyba tak, o, tylko ręce, co?
Probably 30 minutes out. Make sure everyone's prepped. Emotions might be running high. Carver out. If I find out you've been wasting fuel to keep that fucking heater going, I'll make you walk back.
Nope. Froze my ass off. Just like you told me to.
It ain't polite to listen to other folks' conversations. Has anyone ever taught you that? Where's your manners?
Miałam taką krótkofalówkę.
I used to have a walkie-talkie like that.
Oh, really? And what happened to it? Because you can't have this one.
Nie twoja sprawa.
That's none of your business.
Miałam walkie-talkie, nie twoja sprawa.
No, stop!
You don't want to test me, girl.
O kurczę.
I'll pass every time.
Leave her alone.
No ładna rzeźnia. 4 minuty odcinka, ja już dostaję listwę, nie? No dobra, ale jakoś się pozbierała. Ta ruda, ona chyba będzie taka prawilna, wiecie? Bo ona tutaj tak... Żal jest jej nas, z tego co widzę.
Ian.
Are you guys okay?
The hell did he do to you? Hey, did he hurt you? Hey, hey!
Dobra, żywe trupy, zaczynamy. Epizod trzeci. Krzywda. No ciekawe, komu krzywdę zrobią, bo Santana ma palce już rozczochrane, nie? To mu się chyba krzywda już nie stanie. Ale jest oklepany ładnie Santana. Czerwony, zdrowiutki chłop. No i co? Jedziemy i jedziemy. A ta jest w ciąży. Niedługo będzie rodziła. Ale coś mi się wydaje, że słabo jej to wyjdzie. W takich warunkach, nie?
Hey, Clem, help me find something to get these off. Anything sharp that could cut these.
2 metry kwadratowe, a gość się mówi, szukaj czegoś. Niby czego?
What do you mean, like what? Something sharp, anything that can help, a fucking, I don't know, anything!
Ole się sprył pieprzony, ty.
We're in a fucking precarious position here. We gotta do something about that!
Settle down, Kenny. They took everything. We have to keep a level head.
He's right. You don't know Bill like we do.
Bill? This whole time it's Carver, Carver, Carver. Now he's fucking Bill.
Bill.
Oh, I see what it is. Y'all are just getting a ride home, aren't you? That's what's going on here.
You don't understand. He's different. It's worse.
The fuck are you talking about?
He wants to punish us.
Co to znaczy gorszy? O.
What do you mean worse?
To jest ciekawe pytanie.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Oh, he gave me a pretty good goddamn idea back at the lodge, and I don't intend to sit around here and let that happen to the rest of us. I'm trying to help.
I'm sure Walter really appreciated your help.
Like you helped Alvin.
Ooh.
That's not fair. You're blaming him for the actions of a madman.
I am pointing out that regardless of intent, there are consequences to rash actions.
Consequences.
Something that he seems to be misreading as capitulation.
Capitulation. Consequences. Saying, but I know it's bullshit. We have to do something.
Kenny, you can't reason with him.
Oh shit. Jackpot.
Sit down. You're going to get us all killed.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all don't know what you're talking about. We get cooped up in some kennel like a bunch of fucking dogs. It's over.
You don't know that.
Yeah? Well, I've been in this situation before. You ever been a prisoner?
We've all been prisoners.
Przestańcie się kłócić. Dobra. Teraz tak trochę uspokoję sytuację. O.
All right.
Bo nie wiem, co zdecydować tak naprawdę.
Carver will be on the other side of that door with 10 people.
There, there, baby. It's okay. Everything's gonna be fine.
Ta się marzę.
At this point, maybe Luke is the only hope we have.
If he was gonna do something, he'd have done it by now.
Who knows what he's dealing with? Anything can happen out there.
I'll tell you what happened. He abandoned us.
He may not be around, but he wouldn't just leave us behind.
That guy's a flake. I could tell the second I said eyes.
Poczekamy, zobaczymy.
It's all we can do.
She's right. There's no way to know what's happened to him.
I told you already. He's gone.
We're close.
Okay, let's do this.
They have guns. What exactly do you expect to do?
I'm gonna punch the first son of a bitch I see. Then I'm gonna take his gun and use it to shoot the next son of a bitch I see.
Just sit down.
Shut up, Doc.
Jakiś plan jest, nie?
Hey, just if something happens, just help out, okay? Don't, you know, get yourself hurt or nothing, but any help would be good. Hey, Clem, look at me. You trust me, right?
Kenny, please, just listen to them.
Right, yeah, okay. Right.
I trust you. I'll do what I can.
All right. It's okay to be a little scared, but we gotta do this. All right. Everybody,
Kenny! Kenny, are you okay? Is he okay? I think so.
No i dobra. Kenny walnął głową.
It's probably for the best.
Rąk nie ma związanych i już jest dym w tym momencie. No chyba, że nie stracił przytomności. Mhm. Nie skapnęli się, że nie ma związanych? Czy o co chodzi?
The fuck? How'd you get your restraints off? Come here.
We've got some familiar faces back with us tonight.
Dobra, jednak skapnęli się.
I understand some of you are confused as to why we bring these people back when they left us as they did.
I think I've got an idea.
Might not come all at once, but time will heal these wounds.
Co oni tam mieli? Ryż? Nie zdążyłem zobaczyć się. Explorer only, tolls. To jest jakiś supermarket. Tak, supermarket jakiś taki przemysłowy. Ikea, Leroy Merlin. Jisk.
Look how much food they have.
Oh, I hope you ain't saying what I think you're saying.
As many of you already know, a large herd of lurkers gathers just south of us.
Come on, we need you for something.
Can it wait until morning? We're all exhausted.
Just come the fuck on.
It's nothing we can't handle.
I need him. I need my dad. I can't. He's...
No, idź, Marudo. Mazgajo, Marudo. Dorośnij.
Grow up, Sarah. You're gonna get us in trouble.
I don't care. And don't tell me to grow up. You're just a little kid. I'm older than you.
Sorry. 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 Takie zjebki, że u.
Make sure y'all stay off the fence. Bill can see if you're messing with it.
Nie majstrujcie, majstrujcie, tak? Źle przeczytałem, nie mas... Egal. A co to, jakieś stowarzyszenia anonimowych alkoholików tu będzie? Będziemy rozmawiali w kółku? O, niezłe kojo.
Fucking Bill. Keeps me out in the cold, but at least I'll be comfortable.
Hey guys.
Richie.
Richie Rick, super.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Jednoręki bandyta.
This could have been worse, trust me. I'm lucky to be alive.
I guess I should say Reggie helped us you, but... when we ran away.
I know. Co się stało z jego ręką?
What happened to his arm? I don't know. We were all running out together, but then he fell. And everybody kept running. I know he had both his arms then.
Zgubił rękę, nie wie co się stało.
Snuck up on me while I was hammering something. Luckily they took the arm off quick. Saved my life.
That's awful. I'm so sorry.
Look, it was my choice to help you guys.
Tak, on ma jedną brew, gościu.
Oh, hey Troy.
Don't go fucking up now. Bill's real close to letting you out of here. You make sure things stay nice and quiet out here tonight, and I'll be sure to let Bill know just how helpful you were.
Yeah, you can count on me. Thanks, Troy.
Don't mention it.
Organic, coś tam. Aj, nie zdążyłem przydać. We can help, okay. Możemy pomóc.
Oh, right. Let me introduce you.
60% off.
Hey,
przecena na owoce.
That's Arita.
Hello.
And that's Kenny.
Hey.
Hello, who are you? This freaks you out.
A co ci do tego?
Okay. Freaks me out too sometimes.
What's it to you?
Why is this kid being shitty?
Clementine. Her name's Clementine.
Wow, you're pretty tough kid.
Na co ty coś myślał, szczylu?
She's had a rough few days.
Jednobrwisty chamie.
I'm sure she's just traumatized. All kids
jednobrwisty,
are
jednoręki bandyta.
Hey, where's Carlos?
Bill's already got him looking at some folks.
Oh, okay, good. What about Pete?
Pete? Die.
What about Nick?
Die.
He was always taking stupid risks. Can't say I'm surprised. Poor guy.
Can you guys save it for the morning?
Oh.
Some of us gotta be up early.
Co za palant.
What a jerk.
Clementine, please. You haven't even met him yet.
Oh, she's not wrong. No problem. Sorry about that. Okay, that's Mike. He's kind of a dick when he's tired, but like I said, he saved my life, so I put up with that shit. Bill put him to work outside the wall with me.
I'm so sorry.
Stop with all the sorry. It was my choice. Besides, he said once you were all caught, he'd let me rejoin the group, so I'm glad you're here. I'm just joking.
I know.
Co Crawford była z czekanem, co latała?
I'm not happy about it.
Why is she off by herself?
Czy źle mówię?
Her, over there.
To jest ona.
Oh yeah, right. Okay, so she's fucking weird. They found her sneaking around outside the camp covered in guts and just like the grossest shit.
It's probably best not to stare.
Clementine ją rozpozna, coś czuje.
But it's really not that bad here.
Reggie.
No, I'm serious. Where else are you going to find food like we have? We've got the canned stuff, and now with the greenhouses coming along, we've got fresh food. The building's getting more and more secure all the time, mostly through forced labor, but that's only temporary. They've even got the solar panels working. When was the last time you had electricity, huh?
Well, we just came around with the winter island.
It's not a competition. I'm just saying, it's not as bad as you think. We're building something great here, guys. A real community. Bill is making it happen. Look, I've made mistakes, and he's forgiven me.
That doesn't make up for what he's done, Reggie.
Wygląda na więzienie.
But I'm starting to see what this place offers. I didn't before, and with the accident, It's just that much more important now.
It feels more like a prison.
Well, that is a very negative attitude.
She's right, Reggie.
Listen, I'm really close to getting let back into the group. Once that happens, I can do a lot more to help you guys be more comfortable.
Co się rozgadał, gościu?
What do you think this is?
I just don't want you to mess things up for me. I've worked really hard to get to this point. Will you please just try not to cause any trouble?
Po pierwsze,
at least
nie mogę na niego patrzeć.
Then, once I'm out, I could help you more. Maybe even help get you out.
Nie będziesz miał przez nas problemów?
They're expecting me to keep things in line out here.
Well, if Carver's such a great guy, I'm sure you've got nothing to worry about.
We can at least talk about it more in the morning. Just have a quiet night and chat again tomorrow.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
Look, the fact is, Bill had every reason to kill me when I helped you guys, but he didn't. Obviously, I don't know what happened while you were all gone, but he's given me a second chance, and I know he'd do the same for you.
Mm-hmm. No dobra, niby tak będzie.
After what he did to Alvin, I want him dead.
Skończyłeś? To spuść wodę, gościu, i spadaj, bo nie mogę na ciebie patrzeć.
Can you go see if there's something for her to drink?
Okay.
Yeah, there's water over by the benches. Ah, oh, that didn't go as planned. Should have actually made a plan.
Man, fuck that guy.
No, dokładnie.
I don't think we can trust him. I mean, clearly he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid.
Nie ufam mu.
I
gitara.
He acts strange.
Yeah, I guess getting part of your body chopped off can do that to a fella.
No raczej.
You gotta take a look around.
We gotta know if there's anything we can exploit to get out of here. Czy nie czegoś jeszcze?
Gonna have to wriggle our way out.
Well,
czego mam szukać?
What should I be looking for?
Stuff that they don't want us to know about. That Troy asshole's gone for now. This is our chance. Don't worry about Reggie. I'll go help run interference on him.
Dobra. W końcu skończyli biadolić, bo naprawdę już mnie to denerwowało. Idziemy do szmaciarza na początek. A to nie szmaciarz, to jest ta dziewczyna. Elo, foczko, co tam? Fajne buty, kochanie. No, dawaj. Co to za ryba? Okej. Gościu, let's talk.
Get lost.
Ja ci zaraz dam, spływaj, chamie. Jeszcze raz.
Will you please talk to me?
No. Get out of here.
Jeszcze raz go zapytam.
I just
go
need...
away.
Jeszcze raz. Ale się irytuje. A, znikło, szkoda. Tu nie możemy iść, dobra. Wracamy. Prycza. No, pokaż Kojo.
Guess it's better than the ground.
No kurczę, raczej bynajmniej wilgoć po dupie nie ciągnie. Tutaj.
Looks rickety.
W życiu bym tak nie określił niczego. Chwiejnie? No dobra. Ja nie mogę go nawet słuchać, idziemy dalej, nie? Później dopiero. Będziemy z nimi rozmawiać, bo naprawdę mi się nie chce już. Tutaj materacje jakie są. Co tam zobaczysz za tym płotem, Clem? Pokaż. No. Dzięki. Okej, okay, teraz tutaj dotknij.
Hey, Clem, come on. Don't be like that.
She ain't doing nothing wrong, Reggie. Just relax.
How can I relax when she's walking around touching everything?
No a co ma robić? W końcu dziecko to jest, co nie? Tu weź tym. To jest chyba do wciągania flag. Co to jest? No okej, okay, też nie działa. Tutaj jest drabinka urwana i linka. Aha. Jakiś dźwig, tutaj co? Łańcuch. Czyli...
Ouch.
Ouch, czyli ouch. Dzięki Clem za podpowiedź, piąteczka. No, ciężko będzie, powiem wam. Tu możemy ewentualnie to dotknąć. W ogóle zero przypało, nie? Na żywca.
Clementine, please. I asked really nicely. I don't want to...
Hey, what the hell is she doing?
No, nothing. You know, kids. They love not listening.
No.
One job, Reggie. This is real disappointing. Gonna have to tell Bill about this.
Please, come on.
Hey, don't be like that, man.
You shut your fucking mouth. I don't know you.
No ładna zadyma. Za to, że drzwi dotknąłem?
Dad!
Dad!
Oh, you're all fucked up now. Bill's gonna hear about this shit.
Troy, please.
Fuck you, Reggie. This is setting you back a few. Get comfortable, asshole.
He was trying to help. She's just a kid.
No one's talking to you, Indian lady.
Hey!
It's fine.
Ale pojechał.
Everybody get to bed.
Some of these folks ain't too keen on leaving. It's up to us to figure out a way out of here. You up for it?
Yeah.
It's your decision.
I'm ready. Of course I am.
Good, good. Confidence is good. You gotta have the right attitude. Now get some sleep. We'll need
dobra.
It.
Dobra. Kładziemy się. Dobra, jest nowy dzień. No, nie sądziłem, że tak ładnie ją obudzi.
Don't kick me.
Z buta.
It's rude.
Get up. Bill's gonna have a word.
Ładnie ją obudzi, ładnie. Ptaszki ćwierkają, but na machę. Od rana. Masakracja. Bill Cosby Show przyszedł.
Increased walker activity along the fence, so be mindful when outside the walls. The herds moved a little closer as of this morning, but that still doesn't necessarily mean we'll be hit. No, we're monitoring the situation. Now, there are some folks might be sore about what happened and how things went. Well, that's all in the past now. Some of you are new to our community. Some of you are members who went astray. But know that you can find redemption here, forgiveness, by proving your worth through what will undoubtedly be hard work.
Odkupienie, na pewno odkupienie tu. Tak, tak.
Reggie slipped up last night, but that doesn't mean he should lose hope. Today will be a test for him. So let's all wish him the best of luck.
Richie Rich będzie testowany dzisiaj.
I'll let Reggie be an example to you all.
I'm so tired.
Salvation is available. Kenneth will be taking over Reggie's duties outside the wall.
Well, you don't have to be rude about it.
Michael will continue on showing his value.
I just thought it was nice to
finally... Carlos!
Yes?
Your child seems to be in need of correction.
Tak, yes.
I'm
dziesięć batów.
Sarah, apologize to Mr. Carver.
I'm sorry, sir.
No. That ain't gonna cut it. I can't have this kind of behavior on day one of your reform. You discipline her now, Carlos.
Podpadła.
You propose that I...
One good smack across the mouth should do it. It'll make her think twice before opening it up again. Go on, we'll wait.
No, ładuj. Listwa challenge, listwa challenge.
My... I'm not sure with my hand that I...
Well, that's why you got two hands, Carlos. Come on! Not some namby-pamby thing, all right? A good hard smack. Otherwise, Troy here will do it for you. I don't think you want that. He can be overzealous. Is that the word?
Ja bym wolał sam uderzyć się.
Then yeah.
Go on, Carlos. Just get it over with.
No, you don't need to do that. She's already scared. She won't do it again.
Hey, no one's fucking talking to you.
Unless you want one of what she's about to get, I'd pipe down, Miss.
Ciekawe, czy Clem teraz dostanie znowu w papę. No i co?
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm
Close
sorry.
Close your eyes, honey. It's only going to sting for a second.
Piekło przez chwilę. No jestem ciekaw, jak jej przylutuje.
Do it.
Ale okulary, zdejmij. Ale siadła. Matko bosko. Co tu się...
You're not coddling that girl anymore. Let her sit there and think about what she's done. Troy, get Carlos to his post. Everyone else should have their assignments. It's time to get to work.
Po co? Jadaczką klepała?
God damn. You really knocked the shit out of her, Doc.
Everyone get to work.
You're working in the armory. Follow me.
Co tu się dzieje w tym sezonie?
Soil, coming up.
O!
God damn this thing.
O mały włos by mi na głowę spadło.
Clementine! Go on inside. Bonnie's waiting.
Pro Power Tools. Dobra. Co my tutaj będziemy robili? Że tak spytam.
Hey, I guess you're starting your day with me. I love magazines. Well, that's it. You got it.
Nie mogę na nią patrzeć jakoś, nie?
I suppose I owe you an apology. I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge, and I was shown a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers. But now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel
myśleć
blame.
Prędzej.
But the plan was for no one to
to twoja wina, zamknij dupę.
I truly believe that was the intent.
That's because it's your fault. You led them to us.
If I could change it, I would. I promise you.
And nie. I should believe you now. All I know about you is that you're a liar.
O.
I understand you're mad at me, and you've got every right to be.
No raczej,
but I wanted
raczej.
You to know I regret my part in all this. I apologize. Which don't account for much, but it's all I can offer right now. How was your first night in the yard? I know it ain't so comfortable.
Było zimno.
It's safe.
It was cold.
Well, you got them skinny arms, and you ain't wearing a jacket. I was supposed to go. When Luke and Carlos and all them left, I was planning on leaving too. When Luke approached me about it, I thought he was crazy. I mean,
czemu nie uciekłaś? O.
We got power, we got food.
Why didn't you leave? I mean,
if I'm being honest, I guess I chickened out. I justified not going by telling myself it's easier to try and change something that's broken than start all over. Take the situation with the herd. That's the type of thing that rips a community apart. He keeps things in line. He's got a lot of this stuff figured out.
Carver jest niebezpieczny.
I guess I just wanted to be somewhere comfortable for a while.
Nobody's safe here with Carver around.
You're safe if you stay on his good side.
I would if I knew where it was.
I mean, it ain't easy keeping a group this big fed and protected. I don't envy that position. Figured that'd make anyone a little stressed. I'm not defending what he did. That was... I'm alive. Because
zabił moich przyjaciół.
That's just a fact.
He killed Walter and Alvin.
Only to protect his own people. Kenny could have killed us all.
But he didn't.
Alvin killed George when he escaped. He might not have meant to, but George died all the same. Ain't no saints in all this.
Clem ma trochę racji, Ruda ma trochę racji.
He was in the heat of the moment and he overreacted.
Weź to Taramordo pogódź jakoś.
About how things should go, but they didn't line up with what Bill was thinking.
Ja na Clementine miejscu teraz bym zapierdzielił 2-3 naboje.
Maybe Luke was right. I wish he was around, but I just hope he's safe.
Hey, Bonnie, is that girl down there? I need to come get her.
Yeah, she's here.
Okay, I'll be right over.
I'm sure it's fine. Oh, almost forgot. I
grabbed no, this one. Ma dla mnie. Jestem mega ciekaw. Batona? Kurtkę. No dobra.
Huh? What do you think?
Odkupiłaś swoje winy.
I found it at
jak
the
z Brooklynu.
Think it might be for skin. Had to wait for
nieco to brzydka.
To get it to you.
It's kinda ugly.
Really? I thought it was kinda cute. Well, this ain't a fashion show. It'll keep you warm. You better watch yourself. I think some folks might be jealous of that cool jacket of yours.
Oh, there you are. What's with the ugly jacket?
Tavia.
What?
Never mind. I'll see you later, Clementine.
Come on.
Dobra, moi drodzy, my również widzimy się już w kolejnym odcinku Żywych Trupów. Zostawcie łapeczkę w górę, 300 łapeczek w górę, a odcinek z pewnością pojawi się w tym tygodniu. Trzymajcie się, pozdrawiam Was, cześć!